हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ वीटीयू फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर एमबीए अकाउंटिंग फॉर मैनेजर। सो हेयर टोटल 8 क्वेश्चन इज देयर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज कंपलसरी। सो टोटल 1 to 7, इन दैट यू हैव टू ऑप्ट एनी 4 क्वेश्चन। सो ऑलवेज इन दिस क्वेश्चन 3 पैटर्न इज देयर। ए बी सी, ए विल बी 3 मार्क्स, बी पार्ट विल बी 7 एंड सी विल बी 10। इट इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ऑल 6 यूनिट। तो नाउ दिस इज यूनिट 1 क्वेश्चन। Now B is also unit 1 question and journal entry is from unit 2. Same thing here, forensic accounting is unit 6, ratio is unit 4 and again cash book is from unit 3. And again accounting equation, asset equal to liability plus equity. So this thing is there and several HRA method valuation, then it is also unit 6. So like this the question will be there. Depreciation 1 question theory and 1 question 10 mark will come. So depreciation chapter will be for your 13 marks. Reconciliation, BRS, they included new. So this question will also fall 7 marks. Ratio analysis chapter is very easy, unit 4, that you can't escape. So that will come for 10 marks and one theory question will fall 3 marks. Question number 6, again it is comparative balance sheet. And the last question will be your compulsory, that is case study. So this case study you have to prepare and it is a vertical column. You have to prepare a final account. Sometime adjustment will be given, sometime adjustment will be not given. So this is the entire question paper. Refer this question for your reference for 2024 exam, first semester MBA, accounting for manager.